He's been throwing the ball great. He's been aggressive attacking. He's got a few weapons to work with, and everybody's weapons, his included, work better when you get ahead of guys and kind of put the pressure on them. Hopefully he continues to do that. I mean, he can be a big piece for us throughout the season.
I think his fastball command is the biggest thing, probably, because he can really spin the ball, and he's added that little slider, and he's been very aggressive and just been pitching really well.